yeah, it just feels really good to, like, be able to have all the opportunities that I have had. And, like, understanding how to, like, analyze everything that I've done in my life and, like, draw it back to and, like, appreciate how it came to be. I'm just so thankful. I feel like it's flawed perspective if you say that, like, bad experiences are bad and you don't want them and you can't have them, but I think that it's really healthy to experience. Really value human connection, and I think it's very important, especially in my career, to nurturing those, like, human experiences. Other people have just such full lives, full of, like, wonderful people, and I've always wanted that for myself. And I think that the first step is just being entirely pure with intentions, like, from my core. I think one lesson that's really stuck out to me this trip has been I am not important, but what I do is what makes me what I am. Like, I can think all I want. I can think and think and think, and no one will ever know what I'm thinking until I put pen to paper, until I create something. You know, it's all about what I do with my life that is gonna matter. I can have thoughts and everything, and until I write it down, that's nothing, you know? Yeah. Is knowing that, like, if I miss something, it doesn't matter, because whatever's in front of me is what matters, because that's my experience. Like, in New York, I was kind of stressed about, like, seeing all of the important things. If I just, like, understand how present I am, then I'll, like, feel better about my experience, you know?
Well, did you meet anyone crazy on the train?
Some guy. The people I sat next to on the airplane were quite interesting. One of them was a nature conservationalist and also a tech guy, okay. And then the guy next to him was a historian, and he was just never got a college degree, just traveling around learning about things and writing about it.
Wow.
And so the three of us, you can imagine the kinds of conversations we had, just wild about really deep stuff. Dude, I have $2 in my bank account right now. And, like, quarters in my pocket. And I'm walking down a hill because I can't afford anything else. I would never eat my hummingbird. Do you ever... I don't know how it is with you film folk, but do you ever feel, like, just always super connected to your location? No, I feel like with stuff like that, it's so good to just get it out. Mm-hmm. And the most important thing to get out is the spirit of it.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So it's not so much about the mechanical drawings and all that shit. Like, it's really about putting your thoughts on paper.
Yeah.
And being able to reflect on it and feel something. It doesn't have to be the same. Knowing that it came from you, you know? Not like you're trying to copy a picture of a crater on the internet to get it accurate, you know?
Yeah.
It's crazy how much comes from an intellectual person. Just naturally. Naturally flows from them. And the art of that time is just so informed, but so free that it makes it so impactful and beautiful. And it's crazy how I wasn't aware of the things I was already doing for so long.
So cool.
And I feel like that's happened a lot with just education, is I've been doing things and then I realized later, like, oh, this is actually, there's words to your thoughts, you know?
Yeah.
people comment on, like, the things I post on Instagram, and I think that it's funny, because I forget that I post them. Like, I forget that I share things with the world. It's just, like, so much a part of, like, my agenda. Like, if I make really tasty food, I'm just part of the process to, like, document it.
I feel very, like, I'm managing things, but just generally overwhelmed, you know?
I just want to make furniture, so I'm just going to do it.
Hi, honey.
Hey. How's it going? Oh, I'm just stressed out and tired and ready to be done. 11 more days.
There has been no break, and I'm just go. Like, sleep when I can. So stressful. I realized that, like, my entire project is a hot freaking mess. But I need to forget about that and just, like, there's nothing I can do about it. Like, I have to focus on the concept, you know, and I have to remember that I'm just a sophomore and it's okay.
Right.
Because I'm still developing.
How's your last week going?
Really well. I'm excited for my final review just because it's all clicking, and I feel like the presentation space that I'm going to be doing it in is going to be created by me, because I'm making a plastic bag for people to sit in, and it's just going to be like this really cool immersive environment experience thing, and so I'm just going to kind of touch on, like, how I think and how I feel and what's happening in my brain.